Interesting to see the roadster, Mazda MX-5 Mata.